Clemson quarterback DJ Uiagalelei has entered the transfer portal. He started every game for the Tigers the last two seasons, but was benched during the ACC championship game for freshman Cade Klubnik. During his post-game news conference, head coach Dabo Swinney announced that Klubnik will be the starter going forward. Clemson faces Tennessee in the Orange Bowl later this month.